Good morning, Oasis Bobcats. Today is Monday, September 28th, and please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. Stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation. Under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, Bobcats. Here are the morning announcements. Don't forget, we do have food pickup every Thursday in the NPR from 9 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. Do you want a birthday shout-out on the morning announcements? Just have your parent contact your teacher, and they'll let me know to give you a birthday shout-out. Do you want to be featured on our Instagram or on our Facebook page? Again, have your parent contact your teacher and they'll give me all the information I need to give you a shout out for your hard work. If you check out our Instagram, you'll see that some of Mrs. Sykes' students have been working really hard on Lexia and building up their reading skills. Shout out to Mrs. Sykes' class. You guys are doing an awesome job with reading, and I can't wait till some of you are in my fifth grade class. The last announcement for this week is about PTO. That's the Parent-Teacher Organization. We're going to have elections next week, and we're looking for a new treasurer. So if your parent is interested in joining the PTO and being part of the Oasis Bobcat family, make sure to contact Ms. Amber Harmon via our Facebook PTO page. Have a great week, Bobcats!